Over the past 20 years, there have been many well-designed prospective studies using positive lenses to attempt to retard myopia progression in children. However, bifocals and progressives